Silver, wearing the beautiful black leather vest with the sexiest
Matt jacket. This match is too important. I don't think Sean Reif wants to have to disqualify Matt Cage over anything. No one wants the main event to end that way.
Elliot Paul fighting his way to his feet, but a kick to the stomach drops him right back down. Matt Cage has been in control. Shot to the throat.
Completely behind Elliot Paul, him to his
Page is retiring soon. Because with the amount of aggression these two are showing towards each other, I don't think both of them could have that long of careers when this is all over.
You see Elliot Hall begging for more punishment. Just like he did earlier, looking at his hand, setting up for a super punch. Docks the gun, drops Elliot Paul. Elliot Paul still on his feet. Staggering, turns around, spears him. Oh, this is bad. Cage is destroying Elliot Paul. Roaring in the middle of the ring. Goes to the ropes again.
Things go from here. The future is bright for Elliot Paul and for UWC.